I'm so happy. The people in the community just totally rolled up their sleeves and jumped in with us. And everyone said, whatever you need, we will have it for you.
Have the details on tickets and time tomorrow on KPBU Local News at 5 o'clock. I'm definitely looking forward to that.